Hello friends, in this video we will solve a problem on differential equations. The problem I have taken is to solve the equation x dy by dx plus y equal to x sin x. At first we divide both sides by x. We get x by x dy by dx plus y by x equal to x sin x by x. xx cancels, we get dy by dx plus y by x equal to sin x. Here p equal to 1 by x, q equal to sin x. E power integration of p dx is integration of 1 by x dx, which is e power log x is x. Y of integrating factor equal to integration of q of integrating factor into dx plus c. Yx equal to integration of sin x into x dx plus c. Applying Eilert rule, yx equal to x minus x sin x. We have the formula integration of f of x g of x equal to f of x integration of g of x dx minus integration of f dash of x into integration of g of x. Yx equal to x integration of sin x dx minus integration of 1 into minus cos x. Yx equal to minus cos x plus sin x plus c.